What's up, guys? It's Vortex here, and I would like to play some Deepest Sword. Now, I have not played this game before, but, you know, it's one of the free games that I got on Epic Games, so I might as well try it out. Seems like a cool little game. It's a short game, so without further ado, let's get into it. A and D to move. Cavern of Longing. Let's venture deep into it. This looks like... Yeah, this looks like that game where there's a man in a pot. Long the dragon lies ahead. Okay. Let's do this. Gotta save this cat here. That's sad. Oh wait, hang on. Can we climb the wall now? Hang on. No, not enough force. I mean, it doesn't stick. Maybe that's why. The cavern looks deeper than before. Alright. Let's return to checkpoints. Hang on. I want to go up here first. Okay. Okay, this is hard. Yeah, this is gonna take a while. Okay, let's just go down here first. Oh, it's the same. Okay. Okay. Looks like this is gonna be a problem. Oh wait, we can just move with W. Wow. I'm stupid. Hang on. Yeah, I'm not a very good gamer right now. Bruh. Hang on. Get it. Nope. It's okay, this is gonna be okay. Somehow I made it through. Not gonna do that again. It was through the bottom, actually. Oh, shit! I pressed R instead of E! Fuck this. Huh? I have no idea how I did that. Some crazy movement tech that I accidentally did. Oh wait, okay, so if I do this, okay, so it must be slightly in front. I don't know how to do this. How do I hit it? This is so cringe. Like, the physics of this game are so cringe. Like, how do you, like... Oh, wait, you can... And kind of dance. What are you supposed to do? Oh, there you go. Oh. It's gonna be even harder to use. Right, okay. You can just use that. Should I just go? Okay, I thought I could just... Okay, wait. How? Wait. Okay, no, that's actually impossible. What the fuck? It's actually impossible. It's actually impossible. I was cheating and I still lost. Okay, there we go. Oh, I held left click because I panicked. Oh, I had it there. Oh, okay. Oh, I understand what to do now. It's a bit difficult though. I keep holding the wrong... There you go. There you go. I know. You can kind of like move forward while doing that. Hang on, can you just like... No, I don't think you can. This is so cringe. By the way, you guys need to hydrate right now. Don't forget to get that H2O in your system. This is so sad. It's actually annoying. This is not a fun game. Like, the art style is fun, but it's not fun to play. What is this? Bro, let me through. What the fuck? The physics of this game are retarded. Why? I did it. Ryback. Okay. Okay, shut up. I'll just go through here. Never mind, understand the pivot is key. Or your game is shit. Okay, so how do we actually do this? There you go. Can't do it. Oh, wow. This is impossible. Never mind. I'm gonna fall, actually. I'm gonna fall back. Never mind. I'm actually goated. I'm actually swag. Yo, I'm actually insane right now. I'm speedrunning. Let's go. None of that anymore. Please work this time, please. Did we win? No! No, not the deepest sword! No! So deep. Please, no more difficult stuff. Can I just do this? Hang on. No, I can't. Okay, dude, I spent years on this part. Why? Please work, please work, please work. Didn't work. Okay. Fudge. Okay. What? Okay, I almost messed it up. Please let me just... make sure I get that. There you go. Sure, you know what? Let's just... wait, okay, no, it's long enough for this, I think. Actually, there we go. Okay. That's hard. Okay, yeah, that's really hard. Yeah. I don't know how to do that though. That one's really hard. Okay, it's just an infinite cycle. This is so hard. Hey guys, I think I know what to do here. I need to dance. That's so ass. Wait, I have an idea. I'm missing something, actually. Why do I keep slipping off? I keep slipping off. This is so shit. I had it. I had it. Oh my God. Shit, I had it again. It's just really difficult to time. Really difficult. What the fuck? I don't want to be spending this much time on this. Fuck, there was delay. That's because how big the sword is. Bro, real life is easier than this. I This is the worst thing ever. This is horrible. This is it's this, but it's not long enough. It's too short and too long at the same time. See, like, I tried to clip it right there and didn't work. Fuck this game! It's too slow and too fast at the same time! Like, look at that shit! It doesn't clip properly! It falls off! Wait. Oh! Wait, I stand on it and then. It needs to be like. On the edge. So difficult to do, though. It's pixel perfect frames. Like, you need to be pixel perfect. All the way back. All the way back again. All the way back again. All the way back again. Fuck! There's this one as well. Fuck. Bro. The problem with it is that you don't know which one sends you right. I was very, very close right there. I was unbelievably close right there. Unbelievably close. I genuinely fucked up there. I was unbelievably close. I tried to do it too soon. Why is it going further? Holy shit, this physics makes no sense. Einstein is rolling in his grave right now. Look, it's going further. Instead of going ahead, it's going further. Dude. What? Dude, whoever fucking made the logic, like the logic path of this game, you have zero logic. See, like, you can't tell which one is the right pixel. It's impossible to tell. Holy fucking shit! I was one pixel away. Fuck precision games like this, man. Did you guys see that shit? I literally had it. And it dropped. It dropped like a Brawlhalla combo. Fuck, man. What is this shit? Alright, you know what? We've turned over a new leaf. Hopefully I don't accidentally press O. That would just ruin my life. We've relaxed. We've taken a break and I have drank some water. And now I can do this much easier. I don't think I can actually do this though. Like, I'm gonna be calm about it. I'm going to be calm about this, but I don't think I can actually do this. Because even if we get past this, there's something difficult after it as well. What's after this? This is really difficult. I think I need to go all the way back and take a new route, if there even is one. Oh, I'm so tired of this. I hope I can just die one day instead of playing this. I think it's impossible. I think it's genuinely impossible. I'm gonna pause it and try. I'm gonna try this whole thing one more time. I think that's supposed to be the solution. Hang on. The solution is supposed to be this. It's extremely difficult. Wait. Okay, how does this guy do it? Oh. So that's it. I was right the first time. You have to keep trying that. This is the worst part of the game, by the way. Wait, what? How are you supposed to? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Reach for it. Holy shit balls. Okay, I'm gonna try that. Okay. We already had the tech and we already like were doing it. It just wasn't working. For him it works, so we know it's right. What are you supposed to do though? Like, how are you supposed to make it work? suicide is less infuriating than this. I can't even say. I can't even talk properly. Can't even make jokes properly anymore. Not that I was before. Dude, it just goes too far. Okay, hang on. That was pretty slick though, but then of course it's gonna say, nope, you can't have that. You can't be slick like that. Okay, same problem. This is honestly just cancer. Like, I can't fathom who would find any sort of joy in this sort of game. This is just torture. This is honestly torture. I would not wish this on my worst enemy. Why? No! Again! The same thing again! Had it. That was so depressing, but we're getting there. We're actually getting there. There should be a checkpoint there, though. Like, I hate the fact that there isn't a checkpoint there. Clicking doesn't work anymore. I bet it's gonna make fun of me for taking an hour to do this. It's not my fault the game is shite. The art style is so good though, like, what the hell? Like, why is the art style so good but the gameplay so ungood? Ungood is like the only word I can think of to describe this. Okay, I'm just gonna move my mouse out of the way. Maybe that was the curse. Maybe that's the reason we were losing. You're probably getting annoyed by that, whoever's watching. Please, please. No. I thought I could walk. Okay, dude, that's just AIDS right there. Okay. Please work. And it doesn't work. Okay. Uh-huh. Alright, I'm just gonna... Hang on.